President of Sierra Leone has thanked China for donating coronavirus vaccines to his country. At a ceremony attended by the Chinese ambassador in the capital, Freetown, President Julius Maada Bio said China was the first country to give the COVID-19 vaccines to Sierra Leone, and the vaccines arrived on February 25th. It is reported that priority will be given to key populations such as frontline medical staff.